Hi guys, this is my tutorial for Florence and the Machine, the dog days are over. Now there are a lot of tutorials for this on YouTube, but what I'm going to do is I'm just going to teach it to you really, really lightning fast, and you're going to know the song in literally like 2 minutes. Save yourself some time and you'll know it and it'll be great. So there are three chords through the entire song, because what I've noticed is that Florence's older songs are a lot simpler to play. So these are the chords. Chord one, chord two, chord three. Hopefully you can see what I'm doing there. And I play them in a motion like this. So there you go, and that's the entire song.
Happiness hit her like a train on a track.
Song, but don't do that with the second verse. It's just
and I never wanted anything from you.
So there you go. And I have it set to the harp because that's the song's played on the harp. But if you don't have a harp setting, just play it on the piano and you're good. So that's the entire song, and now you know it and you've learned it in a minute and a half. So I pride myself on that. So request, I love you guys. Do all that good stuff. And I'll see you later.